Hi, it's Dr. Joanny Liu, back with another video. And today, I got an idea for today's topic because I received an email from a friend. So he says that you've got to commit to create your own economy. And yeah, I know that there are going to be people who are going to be scoffing at that. And I know that there are things going on out here, you know, in Calgary, Alberta, in oil and gas country. I know that there's a huge propaganda war being waged against our little city, you know, trying to take us down, trying to destroy us, our way of life, as if that is even possible. Because I'm telling you, we Calgarians are fighting. And so, you know, weeks ago, I wondered, how can I lift people up in my own way? So that's why I started doing these videos. Because my own mentor, Bob Proctor, he says the same thing. You know, you are in control of creating your own economy. And it doesn't matter what the news is saying, what, you know, what's happening out in the global economy, you actually have control. So I want to let you know, unequivocally, you do have control over your life and over the economy that you can create on your own. So my friend was talking about Detroit because he's from Michigan, and we all know that Detroit melted down a few years ago, right? But heck, it's reviving. And he was saying that he knows lots of real estate investors here in Metro Detroit and around the world, and most of them are accumulating cash and preparing to buy more properties during the next global recession. So they're getting ready for it. And they feel that this recession is going to arrive in 2020 or early 2021. So they're getting ready, looking for good properties. And, you know, so when it really comes down to taking control of your life, it means controlling what you feed your mind with. I have, you know, sporadic arguments with a friend of mine who is a great commercial realtor, and all she does is feed me bad news. Okay, so 25% vacancy rate. Well, I look at it as 20, there's 75% that is still full. And I also know that nature hates a vacuum, so eventually that 25% is going to be taken up. There's all these homes that are being built right along Stony Trail. I mean, that's because we still have people moving into the city. I mean, I know and I can see evidence around me that people are still making money in the city, regardless of what the news is saying, you know, and that's why I don't listen or watch local news. I don't. I ignore all of it. I don't even look at a local newspaper, but I do read the National Post. So I'm very, very careful about what I fill my mind with because, I mean, my business is a global one. So maybe that's what you got to be doing, is think globally and act locally. You know, they used to talk about environmental like that, but I'm no longer a believer in the environmental movement because it's been totally and completely hijacked by a propaganda campaign that started apparently in 1968 by a group of very rich people called the Group of Rome. So I found out about that yesterday. So in spite of what people are trying to do to sabotage us in the city of Calgary, in this province of Alberta, these people that came here and have been coming here all the time have always been a bunch of mavericks because we really do think differently out here. And in spite of all the crap that's been going on lately, it's not going to destroy us. And yes, you know, for some people, they will be leaving. For some people, they will have to change careers. But, you know, it's no different from what I had to do back in the days of the National Energy Program when the same group of politicians tried to drain us back then too. Okay, so I didn't leave this province. I did see a lot of my friends, you know, fair weather friends, they left, but we were still here and I still will remain here because I still believe in us. But the point is that people are still making money here. So you just have to find your way of doing it, or Maybe you do really have to move. I don't know. You know, that's your decision to make. But I'm telling you, we can still make a go at this. We can still make money in this economy because people are still doing it no matter what the news are saying. So make sure you're feeding your mind with videos like mine, because I'm going to feed you the good stuff that's going to keep you going and keep giving you hope, okay? I am so totally dedicated in my love for the people and the city of Calgary. Ignore everybody else. Ignore the bad news and just make your own economy. Okay, bye.